Hello everyone, I'm here with an androgynous outfit of the day inspired by Jared Butler. And Jared Butler is an actor, in case some of you guys don't know. And I basically came up with this whole thing because I was watching some videos on YouTube, and one of the videos that I was watching had an ad at the beginning. You know how YouTube videos, some of them has like ads at the beginning of them. The ad that came up was a trailer for a movie called Playing for Keeps, and it's a movie that has Jared Butler in it, as well as Catherine Zeta-Jones, Uma Thurman, and many more. And basically the movie is about an ex-soccer star, which was played by Jared Butler, that's trying to get his life back together and build a relationship with his son. And he ended up being a soccer coach for his son's soccer team, and he met several soccer moms that are like all over him basically. Yeah, you know, it's a romantic comedy movie, and I'm really interested in seeing it because I'm a fan of Jared Butler. Some of you guys know I'm Nigerian. I don't watch a lot of American movies, but when I do, I like to watch the comedy or like the drama and action movies. And I've watched some of Jared Butler's movies, such as The Bounty Hunter, 300, P.S. I Love You, and you know, many more. I like his sense of humor. He's Scottish, so he has a little bit of accent, and I just like that accent. But anyway, so I decided to look into the movie a little bit more, so I was searching online. So I came across an outfit that Jared Butler was wearing. So he's basically wearing like a bow tie and like a suit, and you know, looking up, put together. I've been wanting to do an androgynous look for some time now, so I was like, maybe this is the time for me to do it, because I saw his outfit. I was like, okay, I have some things that look very similar to what he's wearing. His bow tie is basically like a regular bow tie, but mine is a full leather one that I got from Gold Jane. His jacket also has like this shiny lapel, sort of like mine. I got mine from eBay. I think it's basically like a Zara jacket, but I got mine from eBay. And my shirt, I wanted to wear like a basic white shirt, but I couldn't find mine, so I ended up wearing this chiffon shirt that has like this gold hardware on the collar. But I don't think it looks too bad, but you guys get the whole gist. I kind of like it though. But anyway, it's a chiffon shirt that I also got from eBay. And my pants, I also got it from eBay. You guys are gonna get to see the whole outfit in a few moments, so stay tuned. But anyway, my bun, I kind of showed how I did it in my last video, so if you guys want to see that, you might want to check out that video. I'll post the link in the information bar. My lips is called Winter Red by Flawless Beauty Cosmetics. I heard about them on YouTube. They have an Etsy store, so I decided to buy one of their lipsticks, and I really like it. But anyway, so yeah, my earring is this pearl earrings, and I did the quartz because it's not a real pearl, and I basically wanted to keep like the whole girliness. I don't want to look too manly, so basically that's one of the reasons why I'm wearing the red lips and this earring. And I like how it doesn't really clash with the whole gold going on in the color, and that's awesome. And my shoe, let me show you my shoe real quick. Sorry, I got this shoe from Shoe Dazzle. It's called Liv, that's what it's called. And you know, it's a loafer. It looks a little manly, but at the same time kind of girly, like, and it's just awesome. It's also patent leather, it's faux leather, and I just think it goes with the old bow tie, and it just ties everything in together with the whole androgyny, and you know, everything just comes together, I think, with this shoe. And it's by Elizabeth Brady, but I got it from Shoe Dazzle. And you know, some questions that I normally get when it comes to shoes is it true to size? Yes, it's true to size, and it's comfortable. It's flat, and it's got this little tiny heel right here, and I like it. It's really comfortable. But what I don't like about it is like, it's not really form fitting when you put it on. So like the size right here, when you put it on, it goes like this a little bit, and that's just ugly to me. But anyway, it's not too bad. So that's what I'm wearing. And I also decided to carry this Zara bowling bag. I did a haul on it a while ago, and I just think it's sort of like a man bag, but at the same time a little girly, so it just ties everything in, and like with my red lips. So yeah. And if you guys have any questions, please check the information bar to see if your questions are answered. And I'm gonna post my outfit info in there also. If I could find links to all these eBay items, I'll post them in there. And if I could not, I apologize for that. And you know, yeah. And I'm also going to provide information about the movie. I think it comes out on December 7th. And I can't wait. I want to see it. I'm going to go to the theaters to see it. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. And I'll talk to you all later. Bye-bye.
Life is fragile. You can never say never. Play your position like Iniesta. But remember, there are people out there trying to black you out like Nepa. But I'm motivated, things are looking good. And I stopped smoking, yeah, I thought I should. My past boss was Kadiak, made rappers shook. My new boss, Mario Putsu, I'm trying to write a book. We still the realest niggas in the hood. I ain't Mr. Carter, but so misunderstood. Tell a hater they ain't got shit on the nigga. Keep sleeping on me, still won't have my dream like Martin Luther. Once upon a time, there lived this lyricist who painted pictures with the words he spits. People kept debating about who's best, but all I heard him say is I'm my own nemesis. Lean on me and my team who dream so mean, meaning the dream team is keen to be supreme. Like machines.